There we go. First one.
Straight away.
Here we are in our spot today. So we are in Kurnell. Wind. As you can see, no wind today. And the swell. There's 1.5, 10 seconds apart. All good. Nice. We're going to be trying some new rocks here today for Luderick on a big ocean float. And same setup and a smaller rod and reel. I'm just getting some cabbage weed from here.
And some string weed.
There you go. Kingfish. Yeah, it's a rat. Not bad, bro. First kingy of the day. First kingy of the day. Yeah. Gonna reef here.
Yeah, yeah, I can get it out. Come on, buddy.
Did I reef you? It's in the kelp, eh?
Fuck, I think you reefed me.
It went under the kelp.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck.
It's right here. Just come around.
Nah, I think you reefed me.
Yeah, just come around here because it went that way. Okay. Just be on top of it and try to pull it. Yeah, it's right under you. Just give it a slack, give it a slack. Let it come out. Just leave it, we'll come out eventually.
Bloody hell, King, you're
done, bro. Yeah, reefed him in there.
Oh man, he's under
the rock. Not under the rock, in the kelp.
The kelp?
Yeah, there's kelp under you. If he can get to the line and try to pull it with the line, it will be better.
Yeah.
Just release the drag and just pull it from the line, so you won't break your rod. Yeah, open the bail, open the bail for him. That's it. Came off, eh? Another one. Too many fishers on the rocks. Too many fishers. Luderick, Jigging.
Alright guys, here we are in our new spot here. There, you can see it there. First one. You need to measure it. It has to be 27. Off you go, buddy.
Oh, here they are, here they are. Yes. Coming. Take it. Come on, yep, on it. Straight away. Yes. Not. No. Yeah, good one. Man, that was one, man. No. 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 Thank you.
have a day. Just got one, as you call. Just got one. I just got one.
Why did you call one?
You called me, that's your lot. Undersized, 100%. That's release.